Hey guys, Nathan343 here. I know this video you're about to watch has absolutely nothing to do about a product review, but it touched my heart, and I wanted to share it with you. We had a local officer here die, I think, at cancer. I'm not 100% sure. Didn't die in the line of duty, but he was an officer of the law. And between the fire department here and the police departments all around, did a funeral procession. The voluntary departments got together and put this little video together and wanted to show you guys when a community comes together to support, you know, first responders and police officers. Even though all the bad that's happening in the world right now, the police officers and firefighters are there when we need them. So hope you enjoy this little video, and definitely thank a police officer or firefighter next time you see them.